Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new, please don't forget to subscribe, and if you're a returning subscriber, welcome.
Make it make sense. Carefree is cool, but not at my expense. Tell me what matters, cause I don't know where you've been.
So as you can tell by the title, we will be doing a questions goals for you to ask guys. I asked you guys some questions on IG, and then I think it's like 9 questions that I picked out. Before we get into this video, please make sure you like, comment, hit the notification bell to get notified whenever your girl posts a video. I will let them, the gents, the guys, introduce themselves. So yeah.
You cute man, not sending it to your boy, it's a caller tapping in one time on Simam Kenneth's channel,
bro.
My name is Bunny.
Well, my name is Lili Tanchukweni. I'm 1/5 part of the Fiends. Fiends Day in the Life. And please subscribe to our channel. And yeah, subscribe to Seema's fire content.
I have 9 questions right here. I'm going to ask them and they will reply with their honest answer. The first question is, who should pay for the first date?
Respectfully, I think girls should pay for the first date. And that's just what it is. I think girls should pay for a first date. So.
Nah, let me just say, so like, I think so we should both pay for the date, you know, because we're still trying to get to know each other.
See, I agree with that.
Initiated the date should pay. Like, you won't call me Ama. Imagine me waking up. You say you want to go on a date, and then I have to wake up, and wash, take an Uber, and then I pay for the date. No, if you ask me on a date, you pay for the date. If I ask you to on the date, I will pay for the date. Yeah, that makes sense. Easy.
The second question is, do you want to get married?
No, I don't think I do want to get married. Maybe one day. Yeah, I don't know.
Get married? Hell no.
Man, for
me. I do want to get married. No cap. Yeah. But not now, anytime soon. Late 50s.
That's when you know, I'm gonna die with this person. Yeah, bro.
Hey, so, dude, when are you gonna make kids?
At the age of 50?
No, I you don't need to make kids when you're married. I can just make a kid now, today, if I want. Because you know there's always coming.
I do. I wanna get married. Why not? I feel like it's depressing, though, to get married. There's nothing wrong with it, but I feel like, it's depressing.
The third question is, do you like makeup on your girlfriend?
I mean, if we're going out, she can put makeup on. But like, if we're at home chilling, maybe watching Netflix and stuff, I don't think it's necessary for her to put makeup on. So I think when we're going out, maybe, if necessary, she can put on.
Yo!
Naturally, go awards, galo, and win awards. At least, sometimes, but not every time. And
I don't mind makeup, but don't depend on makeup to look pretty. Yeah, but you can have your makeup and all that, sure. But don't be now covering your face when you feel ugly without the makeup. See, I feel like you should be natural. Like, you should be comfortable in your natural skin. Yeah. Hey, wise words.
Fourth question, when was the last time you cried and why?
When my grandma passed away, that's the last time I cried.
I don't remember. I never cried, bruh. I never.
Fuck you lying. Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying.
For me, I'd say I didn't cry, but I went through the most, man, because I was just some drama. Fuck, I'm Jordan. Come on,
here to say we all go through that shit, dad.
Watch Saturday when Chelsea won the Champions League. I'm a big Chelsea fan, huge Chelsea fan. So, yeah.
Have you ever cried because of a girl?
No, I've never cried because of a girl. Question 6. Kona zathi ngikhala ndonke ngilise intombazana ayiwa.
never.
Never.
No, never.
Hell no.
Yo, bruh.
Hell no.
I will never even.
I follow future, the misogynist.
Don't play with me, guys.
Who niggas that
I'm asking? I'm asking. Hoodville.
Nah, I'll never cry over a girl, Joe. At least I'll feel some type of way, but not cry. Never.
Go. No, I have not. I don't think I will. Hopefully, I don't. I feel like if it's like my wife type stuff, but girlfriend, never. I'll never cry for a girlfriend. So, no, no matter how hurt I can be, but to the point where I cry for you. Aye. You must have a spell on me or something like that. For me to cry for a girl. No, wild. Wild, wild, wild.
Christian, why do guys cheat? Why?
Why do guys cheat? I don't know. I've never done that, so I don't have any experience.
For me, no. There's like a lot of reasons why people cheat. Yeah, but
except
my reason is that if you lacking somewhere, obviously I'm gonna go look for that shit community. And except Ule Rato has this, Ule Akona has this. Different flavors, Kalo, you can't eat your flavor, you want everything.
Auntie Akala Uiva Unga me. Inkloni guys, Auntie Akala
cheat. Yes, guys do cheat. And girls cheat. I feel like that's why you should have your mind my language, your whole phase before getting to a serious relationship, because your inner hole has to come out, you know? And then it has to be tired of the streets and just be ran through, you know? Ran through everyone, date five guys, five girls, you know? And then date. I feel like, see, this is my fear. Yeah. First relationship flop, and then you see, you must evaluate, you sit down like, okay, what flop? There were, you observed the whole relationship. Maybe it was communication. And then next relationship, you fix that. Your second relationship, you check it again. Okay, flop because, yeah, we don't go out much. Yeah, but flop. Third relationship, you fix that. See, you're adding to yourself. So the person you end up marrying or finally dating for a long time, you'll be a perfect boyfriend or girlfriend for them. So you should thank all your exes for adding their little part up a way. Because if your main flop was like arguing all the time, and then now you like, no, I'm done arguing. That's because of your ex. Your ex made you see or notice, but arguing is not the way, you know? So you're not going to argue with your next partner, see? So I'd love to say a special thank you to all of my exes for making me the perfect boyfriend that I will be for my future girlfriend. So big ups to
you. Can you forgive cheating?
No, I don't think I would ever forgive a girl for cheating on me. Okay, let me make it in a girl's example, you feel me? If a guy cheats on you, would you forgive him? Okay, think of it like this then. You buy iPads, ne?
Wait a minute. Wait, first of all, you're not gonna speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
You go into your menstruation and then you bought the pads for my garden galendos, yeah, and then now it starts leaking. Are you gonna use the same one or are you gonna go buy a new one?
No, Joe.
No, just about form, pretend as you forgave the bitch, then you say hit her where it has the most, Joe.
Revenge.
Depends why I'm woke.
Nah, me to be honest, say once you cheat on me, I'm gila, Joe. Even if you claim what cheat, I'm gila.
Nah,
just thinking about it, nah.
I believe in revenge.
Nah, you got
me personally, I would never. See, like, I promote, like, leaving the person who cheats on you. Like, if you feel mistreated, why are you sticking around? So leave, move on, find someone else. Like, it's fine. Don't date me. If I cheat on you, dump me. Yeah, boy. But if you feel like you can work on it and continue, then sharp. But me personally, I would never forgive someone who cheated on me. Never, ever, ever, ever. I feel like a revenge. I would revenge. Yo. Shit. Cheating with a cousin, sister, best friend, stuff like that. I wanted to hurt the same way I hurt.
But I hurt. They will hurt you.
No.
Yeah. So if she cheated on me, then I don't feel that hurt. Then cool, a little slide. But if I'm hurt, you will hurt too. Like, you'll never be happy when I'm still around. Well, I'm still bitter. You will never be happy. That's what I'm saying.
What do you do if you are uninterested in a girl?
Text back. Like, I don't want to be rude and say words that I might regret. You understand? Like, just don't text back.
If you're not, okay, nah.
Nah, that's a hard one. That's a hard one. Yeah, that's a hard one.
If I'm not interested in a girl, I'll show her, John. Yeah, bro. Like,
definitely. But I say you must read the signs, yeah, bro, because like say I'm like not rude, yeah, bro. Like I'm not rude to girls, yeah, bro. However, if you keep on going deep where there's no chemistry, then you're gonna find yourself out there with nobody. Empty handed, yeah, bro. I'm hard to reach, Kaloku, man.
Even my homies, straight up gonna mask the trend. I'm gonna mask the girl, nah, no cap, I'm gonna mask her until she sees that, nah, man, so my Uyi is not interested in me. Like,
Mizing is like the best way, yeah, bro.
Joe, Mizing says it's definitely the best way.
But, like, say, if you keep on insisting, I'll
me personally, I mize. I don't lie, I will mize you. Like, I will mize you. But nowadays, I believe in, like, honesty when it comes to people's feelings. So, I'd rather tell someone, like, say, not into you, bro. Yeah, bro, right, yeah, let's just be friends. Or sometimes I lie and be like, say, I'm in a relationship when I don't want to hurt the girl's feelings. Yeah, bro, so, yeah, and it works all the time. Or I say, I just got out of a really toxic relationship. Yeah, you know, those stuff. You all know those stuff, but, yeah.
The last question is, what would you do if a girl asked you out? And Uli later couldn't answer the last question because we couldn't get the video of him answering the last question. But I think I'd be going to cut it off. No, we couldn't get the video of him answering the last question.
I might go out with her, you feel me? But if I don't like her, I'll just make an excuse that I'll just keep on saying I'm busy. Because, like, I'm busy, you understand?
Big up. Because, like I say, it's not every day. Yeah, like,
there, girl. Yeah, nah, like, so that's actually right, man. Because yeah, we the ones always shooting our shots. I'm gonna lie, no. Nah, if you I'm lying. You're crying, so you make it to shoot the shot too.
Nah, it is. Yeah. It is. Actually, I find that interesting, yeah, bro. Like, it clear, yo, she came to me now. Because, like, say, now look, say I'm hella intimidating alone. So even say he met his room, I know he's got no cap.
Thank you guys for watching. Please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I will drop all their IG handles down below or somewhere on the screen. And also, Lita's YouTube channel and Ifin's YouTube channel. The link will be down below. Please make sure you go subscribe. Oh, follow me on IG, Simo_Cups. I always forget to say this, but follow me on IG, Simo_Cups. That's where you'll find me, Dim Slipper. Otherwise, thank you for watching.